Welcome back, children. I suppose you are refreshed, right? Okay, now we'll continue our class. In right triangle BDO, BD we do not know, angle D equal to 9, BD we do not know, angle D equal to how many degree, or angle BDO equal to how many degree, 90 degree, angle DBO, this angle how many degree, DBO equal to how many degree, 30 degree, by construction. Then side BO, how much? 32 centimeter. Now I am going to take you all to trigonometry class. Trigo. 90 degree opposite is, the side opposite to 90 degrees, what? Perpendicular, right? Sorry, hypotenuse. This is theta. Theta opposite is what? Perpendicular. Then this will be base. We don't need to find out DO. No need. What we need to find out is BD. If you find the BD, then BD and DC are equal, right? Then BD plus DC, then you will get which one? BC. That is the sides of the equilateral triangle. So let us find the which one? BD. Base and hypotenuse in trigonometry. In trigo, base and hypotenuse involved in what theta? Recall. What theta? Cos theta, right? Cos theta is equal to my base by hypotenuse. What is the base here? BD. Hypotenuse? BO. BD is equal to how much? We do not know. BO how much? 32 centimeter. Now, cos 30 degree. Your sir was teaching a big table, right? He also told you to make a table and keep in your room. The table. Sin theta, cos theta, sin 30 degree, sin 0 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, yes or no? So now cos 30 degree how much? Root 3 by cos 30 is how much? Root 3 by 2. So in place of cos 30, what you are going to write? Root 3 by 2 equal which one? BD by how much? 32 centimeter. Cross multiplication, 2 into BD equal to how much? 32 root 3 centimeter. BD equal to how much? 32 root 3 by 2, 1 times 16 times. BD is equal to how much? 16 root 3 centimeter. Okay? Yes. So, BD equal which one? BD equal DC. 16 root 3 centimeter. Now we want to get BC. BC equal what? BD plus DC. BD plus DC. That is 16 root 3 plus 16 root 3 centimeter. So BC is equal to how much? 16 root 3 plus 16 root 3 how much? 32 root 3 centimeter. Yes or no? Answer is not over, children. Write first. Okay. BC is equal to 32 root 3 centimeter. BC and AC and AB equal or not? BC equal to AC equal to AB, right? Because sides of the equilateral triangle. So, equal to how much? 32 root 3 centimeter. Okay. Now it is very easy. to find out this design, area of the design. Area of the circle minus area of zone equilateral triangle. What is the area of the circle formula? By r square minus area of the equilateral triangle formula. Today already we learned one question based on that. Zone root 3 by 4 into side square. By value given or not? By value is not given. So you have to apply the value. 22 by 7 r. What is r? R is equal to how much? Radius already given. 32 centimeter minus root 3 by 4 into side. How much? Side already we got it. How much? 32 root 3 square. How much? 7 into 32 centimeters square. Better way reduces. Thirty-two into thirty-two multiply. 2 2 4 2 3 6 3 2 6 3 3 9. 4 6 plus 6 12. 1 remainder. How much? 10. Next again one more is here. Okay, 10 24 centimeter square minus root 3 by 4 into 32 root 3 centimeter into 32 root 3 centimeter. 1 4 4 4. How much time? 8 4 32. Okay, now into how much? 22. 2 2 2 4 8. 2 2 4 0 2, right? 8 4 0 2. 8 8 plus 4 12. 1 remainder. 1 plus 4 5. How much? 2 2 2 2 5 2 8 centimeter square. 2 2 5 2 8 centimeter square. Now again another calculations. Okay children, I am going to clean this. Okay, I need a space for calculations. Eight into thirty-two, eight two sir, sixteen. 1 remainder. 8 3 sir 24, 24 plus 1 25. Root 3 into root 3, 3 centimeter square. Minus multiply. 3 6 are 18. 1 remainder. 3 5 are 15 plus 1, 16. 1 remainder. 3 2 are 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Root 3. Okay, children, right? This is your answers. Okay, this is the area of this design. Right, first. Now let us go to question number 11. Again, little difficult questions. Or we'll do 11, or we'll go to the 11. Okay, 11. We'll do question number 11. We'll do. Okay, it is not exact like a circle. I don't have any tools to draw the circles. Okay, children. Okay, we'll read the questions. In a square handkerchief, 9 circular designs, each of radius 7 centimeter, are made. This is a handkerchief. On the handkerchief, there are 9 circles are there. All the circles are equal. What is the radius of the circle is given? How much? 7. Here one, this is one radius, another radius 7. 7 again another. Seven. The figure is shown. This handkerchief is what shape? Square shaped. Okay. Find the area of the remaining portion of the handkerchief. That means the circular entire handkerchief, remove the circle. Now what area left? Middle, right? This portion, like these portions. These portions are, they are asking, the dot portions are, they are asking to find out. How to find out? Question number 11. Radius of the circle, how much? R is equal to 7 centimeter. Now you have to find out the side of the square kerchief. Side of the square hand kerchief, you write, okay? Okay. Now how to find out the side of the square hand kerchief? This is one radius, 7. 1, 7, 2, 7, 3, 7, 4, 7, 5, 7, 6, 7. So, how many 7s are there? All together, 6 7s are there. So, 6 into 7 is nothing but which one? Radius. That is 6 into radius, how many? 7 centimeter. How much? 42 centimeter. So, entire that square handkerchief side is how much? 42 centimeter. Now, how to find the area of the area of the remaining part. Area of the remaining portion is equal area of the square. Again, I am telling you, area of the square handkerchief, you have to write, okay? Minus area of, how many circles are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. Area of 9 circle. What is the area of the square formula? What is the area of the square formula? Side square minus 9 into area of the circle. What is the area of the circle? Pi r square. Right? But why 9 by r square? Because there are 9 circles are there. Okay. Now, side. What is the side? 42 centimeter. Minus 9 into by value given? No. So, 22 by 7 into r, how much? R is how much? 7. 42 into 42. 2 2 sa 4, 2 4 sa 8, 4 2 sa 8, 4 4 sa 16, 4 8 plus 8, 16, 1 remainder, 1 plus 6, 7, 1. So, how much? 1764 centimeter square minus how much? 9 into 22 by 7 into 7 centimeter into 7 centimeter. Shall we cancel 7 and 7? Is that no? So, 1764 centimeter square minus 9 sevens are how much? 9 sevens are? This 9 and this 7 is 9 sevens are 63 into 22. 2 3 are 6, 2 6 are 12, 2 3 are 6, 2 6 are 12. 6 8 3 1. 1386 centimeter square. Now subtract 1764 minus 1386. 4 minus 6 cannot go, right? Borrowed 14. 14 minus 6 how much? Borrowed it will become 40, right? 14 minus 6 how much? 8. How much here? 5. Borrowed it will become 15. 15 minus 8, 7. How much here? 6. 6 minus 3, 3. 378 centimeter square. 378, how much? Centimeter square. So, this is a, after removing the square circle from the square handkerchief, the remaining portion is only this much, 378 centimeter square. Okay, children, your answer is over. You write the right first. Now we will go to another tough question, question number 13, 13. Question number 13 tells, in figure, a square OABC is inscribed in a quadrant OPBQ. OPBQ. If OA is equal to 20 centimeter, find the area of the shaded region. Is a quadrant. That means this angle how many degree? 90 degree. If OA is 20 centimeter, there is a figure. Square shaped figure is curve made inside. Okay, 20 centimeter. They are asked to use the value of pi 3.14 here. Okay, we are used the value of pi 3.14. Now this area is shaded. This shaded portion you are asked to find out. How to find out these shaded portions? For that, first of all, we need to find out the radius of the quadrant. Radius of the quadrant we do not know. So, how to find out the radius of the quadrant? There is a name given, right? OA, OA, P, B, B, C, Q. We do not know OP. OP or OQ we do not know, because OP and OQ are equal. That is radius, right? Radius of the quadrant. One more point is equal. Can you find out from the figure? OP and OQ are equal, I am telling you, because it is a quadrant, radius of the quadrant. Now, one more point equal to OP and OQ. What is that point? Can you find out? Yes? Yes? OB, right? OB also equal, is that not? Okay. So, if you know the OB, then easy to find out the answers. Okay, how to find out the OB? In square OABC, 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 angle A equal to, angle A equal how many degree? 90 degree. We know it. Okay. sides OA equal to AB equal to BC equal to COC equal to how many degree? 20, sorry, how many centimeter? 20 centimeter. Now, in right triangle OAB, this triangle OAB, in this triangle, this is 90 degree, 90 degree opposite, yes, what is that? Hypotenuse, right? Yes. OA and AB we know, OB we are going to find out. AO equal to AB equal how much? 20 centimeter. Angle A equal to 90 degree. OB equal to, BO equal question marks. Go back to the Pythagoras theorems. What is the Pythagoras theorems tells? By what is the Pythagoras theorem tells? Longest side, square of the longest side. What is the square? Here, what is the longest side? OB, right? OB square equal, John, AO square plus AB square. OB, we do not know. AO, how much? 20 centimeter square plus, again, 20 centimeter square. 20 into 20 how much? Yes, 400 centimeter square. Again, 400 centimeter square. How much? 800 centimeter square. So, OB equal how much? Square root. If you remove the square, this is, as I said, you have to make square root. 800 can be 8 into 100, right? 8 into 100, 800 centimeter square. So, OB is equal how much? If you factorize 8, how much what will come? Yes, 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8. 10 also you are, you can write, which one? Sorry, 100 you can write, 10 into 10 centimeter square. Together, together. So, you will take the 2 common out, or okay, right? 2 square into 2 into 10 square centimeter square. All the square number will become of OPC homage. These 2 will come because it has square, right? So, 2, this 10 also will come. This square will be out for centimeter. So, which is only 1 left, that is 2. Sorry, centimeter. So, OB is equal to how much? 20 root 2 centimeter. So, radius OB equal to OP equal to OQ is equal to how much? 20 root 2 centimeter. Okay, children, still long way to go. I have to clean the board, so write first. Now we are going to find the area of this shaded region. Question number, what is the question number? This is question number 30. Area of this shaded region equal area of the quadrant minus area of the square, right? Entire quadrant, you remove this square out, then you will get this one. Quadrant of the circle minus area of the square. Area of the quadrant, theta is how many degree here? Theta is equal to how many degree? Yes? What is a theta for quadrant? 90 degree, right? We already learned, so no need of writing again and again. So 90 degree by 360 degree into pi value is given 3.14. 3.14. Okay. Into r. What is r? R we already got it. Radius how much? 20 root 2 centimeter minus side. Side of the square how much? 20, right? So 20 centimeter square. 0 cancel, 199 how many times? 4 times. So 1 by 4 into 3.14, don't cancel, okay? Next, 20 into 20 how much? 400. Root 2 into root 2 how much? Root 2 2 times multiply. Root 2 into root 2 how much? Root 2 into root 2 single how much? Root 2 square. Square root cancel how much? 2. So root 2 into root 2 how much? 2 centimeter square minus 20 into 20, 400 centimeter square. Okay. 144, 4 how many times? 100 times, right? Okay. Now, 314 into 100, multiply. Multiplying very easy, just to add the zeros, it will be over. Now, after the point, how many number? 2 digits. So, 12 into 2 minus 400. Okay. Now, 2 fours are point, after the point, there is no number 0, there no value, leave it. 2 fours are 8, 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6. Minus how much? 400. 8 minus, sorry, centimeter square you can put together. 8 minus 0, 8, 2 minus 0, 2, 6 minus 4, 2 centimeter square. So, this is the area of this region, shaded region. Okay, children, write first. Quick. I have just 4 minutes in my hand. With these 4 minutes, I will try my level best to finish the question, one question, okay? Yesterday also 5 minutes only I got, I struggled to finish up that questions. But today I think those things will not be there, I will do fast. Okay, now all of you go to question number 16. Question number 16. Question number 16 tells, calculate the area of the designed region in figure common between the two quadrants of the circle of radius 8 cm each. Right. In the middle there is a design, right? That area we are going to find out. It looks like very difficult questions, but actually it is not. I can make it very easy. Okay. Now there are two quadrants. Both the quadrants are equal in radius. That is 8 cm. And both the quadrants are that the angle of the quadrant means 90 degree. That's okay. 90 degree. So, now, how to find out this? Listen, now I am going to the middle, I am going to draw one line. When you draw the middle one line, now you don't look this portion, this side there is a, below that middle line there is a one design, right? That design you don't look this design, you look only upper one. What do you call this one? What do you call this one? Upper one only you look. Don't look at the down one. Upper one. What do you call? Yes. Segment. Right? Is it not? So one segment is here. Now come this side. Now come this side. You don't look upper one. Look down one. Middle line. Down one. These portions. What do you call? Again, segment. There are two segments are there, right? Both the segment has the center angle 90 degree. Both the segment has the radius how many degree? How many degree? 8 centimeters, okay? So, how to find out? Radius of the shaded region equal 2 into area of the segment. There are two segments are there. So, make it 2 into area of the segment. What is the area of the segment formula? Yes, pi theta by 360 degree minus sin theta by 2, sin theta by 2 into r square. That is the formula, right? So, 2 into theta by value is given or not? Not given. So, 22 by 7 into theta how many degree? 90 degree into 360 degree minus sin theta. Sin theta is how much? 90 degree. By 2 into r how much? 8. So, 2 into 0, 0 cancel, 199, 9 common time, 4, 9 is 36, 2, 2 is 4, 11. So, 11 by 14 minus sin 90. What is sin 90 value? To go, how much? 1, right? 1 by 2 into 8, 8 is 64 centimeters square. Okay. Common denominator how much? 14. 14 only 1 time, so 1 into 11, 11 minus 2. Common denominator 7 times, so 1 into 7, 7 into 64 centimeter square. Okay. Now 1, 2, 2, 2 common time, 7 times. 11 minus 7. What is 11 minus 7? 4. 4 by 7 into 64 centimeter square. 4 by 7 into 64 centimeter. Now multiply. 4 4 is 16. 1 remainder. 4 6 is 24 plus 1. 25 by 7 centimeter square. So, area of this design is, what is that? 256 by 7 centimeter square. Okay, children, your answer is over. Come it first. Children, this chapter is over. Next class I will introduce a new chapters, okay, that is tangent to circles. Actually I thought of introducing today, but I couldn't because the time, lot of calculations, so time all went out. Before coming to next class, all of you go to the topics called tangent to circle, that is chapter 10. You go through, there are some points which you have already, you know it, and read the topics nicely and come back to the class, next class, so that when I am going to ask the question, it will be very easy to understand for you to answer. Okay? Okay, children, see you tomorrow. Okay.